Hi guys, I like to make activated carbon out of sugar by Robert Murray Smith's method, but the only problem, I have no zinc nitrite. So I made my own mixture with zinc oxide. Can see just really small amount of the solution. I think it's important to heat it slowly. It's getting hard. Try to make focus on it. Yeah, now you see. Just from this small drop of solution. Looks like a flower. The conductivity is not so good because I think just I have to put it in a kiln for longer. Okay, bye.